Developing news from Norfolk. That's where police say a person fired a gun after a fight. So this happened at the Target on North Military Highway just after 10:15 yesterday morning. Police say they detained one person. No one was hurt. Right now we're working to learn more about this, including if a suspect faces charges.